should have stayed, but I was never wise. I hear your voices in the wind that cuts the night, and I pray to whatever is listening, things will be alright. So keep a candle burning.